Hey everybody, it's I don't know what's wrong with this hand. This hand is good. I think I have enormous thing in this hand. I don't know, but hey everyone, so I'm going to tell y'all why I didn't make any videos after I made the one yesterday. I don't know, but anyway, I made only one video all day. It was in the morning, and then y'all didn't see me all day. So I want to tell y'all I had. So, this is what it was. So, me and my mom were supposed to go to the malls or go shopping, whatever. But then she had to do something else. So, we wasn't able to go to the mall, whatever. So she brought home one of my favorite things. She brought home a frappe. So I drank the frappe. I knew like little bit what it was going to do to me. But at the same time, frappe, it's like so good. So I drank it, and the little sip I had of it, excuse me, went down my stomach, whatever, and made my stomach so hurt and so painful. So anyway, I drank it all, and it was in small frappe, so it was no bigger than, so it was literally. So if you cut this from here up, you just have this right here down. So it literally was like that. So due to an out I bless me was so sick. So I just thought that okay, I just needed to go to the bathroom, get it out of me, that's it. No. After I went to the bathroom, I started itching all over. Literally, I said, oh my gosh, don't tell me I'm allergic to this like that. Because, like, other foods I'm allergic to, but I say, don't tell me I'm allergic to that just like this. So my whole body, my face started itching, it started breaking out in hives and everything like that. So I just hoped that I just hoped that my airway stayed open, because I love frappe, so every once in a while I used to like ask my mom, can I get a frappe? So in 2011, I got Not 2011, like almost like 2014, whatever. I went to Starbucks, got a frappe and everything like that. It was all good all through the day, but later that night, probably like 11 hours after I drank it, I started to have a hard time breathing. So the frappe stuff was still bless me. The frappe stuff was like still in me and everything like that. So I just hardly breathe. I could breathe, but it was like I had to basically struggle to breathe. So I got scared. So I knew if I would just tell my mom, she would get freaked out and everything like that. So I didn't tell her. We was both sitting in the living room watching TV, and just basically kept quiet. Literally kept my mouth quiet. Not just kept my mouth quiet from not being able to hardly breathe clearly, but literally kept quiet. Like I didn't have no voice in me whatsoever. So, but the next morning, later that night, it got better and everything like that. So I say, okay, it's the frappe. It's the frappe. I'm not going to have it no more. I don't want no more symptoms. And because I didn't know what would be the next symptom. So then last day, my mom I was sneezing like crazy. Oh my god. It's probably, I'm balling. It's probably allergy season, because every morning at allergy season, I just sneeze. Like probably for an hour each morning I sneeze, I don't know. But that's why I paused the video, because I was kept sneezing. I don't know. But anyway, I forgot what I was talking about. Now I know what I was talking about. Yeah, and then in 2011, I had a frappe. I told y'all, and I just had a hard time breathing. So it was a reaction of the frappe, and then. So then in 2013, I had a frappe again, because I was obsessed with it, even though I couldn't have it I was obsessed with it, so I got one, and legit, after I drank it, my head started hurting, and it just wasn't stopped for a day. My so my head was hurting all day long that day. And then last day I had a fat pay. My mom surprised me with a fat pay, and I was totally sick the whole day. And even after I got out of the bathroom, I noticed my whole body was started to itch. So I say, "Oh crap, don't tell me I'm having an legit allergic reaction." And yeah, but my body was itching all over and everything like that. I said, "Okay, I really can have not just Febreze, but I can have dairy products, because let me really tell you how I felt yesterday." So, okay, so no visual on your deathbed, and everything on the inside is hurting. It hurted like that. It felt like that yesterday. I tried to play it like cool and everything like that, but everything was hurting and everything like that. Yeah, my breathing was good. I didn't have no headaches. But it's just like I just felt sick.